Welcome everyone. The first snapshot is complete. Today's video is going to be about the Yoroi mobile wallet, checking the balance in the balance check Yoroi testnet wallet. So this is the first snapshot. There are two snapshots. The second one is that final one. This is just to do a balance check to make sure that your seed words are fine. As you can see, I downloaded the Yoroi testnet Chrome version from the Chrome store. So the regular Yoroi is this blue mark and this Shelly testnet is the purple mark. I would recommend that you go to the Emerkle Twitter. They have links to the testnet version in the Chrome store, and also you can download it on Firefox. So I'm going to go ahead, I click this, and this is the screen that pulls up. You click restore wallet, and the Yoroi mobile wallet signature is very similar, if not identical, to the Yoroi web wallet signature. So if you're trying to find out a balance check for your Yoroi mobile wallet, you click 15 word mnemonic and you can type in your recovery phrase here. You can go ahead and click next after you type in your 15 word recovery phrase from your Yoroi mobile wallet. As you can see, you'll see the checksum here, and you can go ahead and confirm. The recovery was successful. The balance result is shown below. Please make sure that it is equivalent to the balance that you had in your mainnet Yoroi wallet on November 12th. And as you can see, I had 20 ADA in my mobile wallet, and now I have 20 testnet ADA, my recovered balance. So I can just click balance check finished, and that's it.